Nathan Chan rewrote the history of his Pyeongchang Olympic Winter Games, performing 6 jumps in quadriceps without precedent in his free skating and throwing himself from the 17th position and almost winning a medal in the individual male competition. Yuzuru Hanyu of Japan repeated as an Olympic gold medalist in this event, thanks to 2 fascinating performances. Hanyu's teammate, Shoma Ano, won the silver, and Spaniard Javier Fernandez won bronze at the Gangneung Ice Arena in South Korea. Hanyu also made history, becoming the first men's skateboard to repeat as champion since 1952, when Dick Button achieved the feat. Chan finished in 5th place, after compensating his first skate plagued with problems in the men's short program the day before. The 3 Americans were in the top 10, Vincent Zhu was 6th and Adam Rippon 10. Entering free skating, Chan dragged Hanyu by almost 30 points. He finished 20 points below him, with a score of 297.35 to 317.85 from Hanyu. Only the 3 medalists exceeded 300 points in their combined scores. For his final skate, Chen had planned 5 quads. Then he decided that he would try to turn 4 times in the air for 6 jumps, and he took it.